Alright, what's good, what's good, what's good? Welcome back to another reaction video. My bad, yeah, I got food in my mouth. Hold on, hold on. My bad, y'all. I ain't eat all day. I ain't eat all day, y'all. So if you know how I feel, you know, if you know, you know, you know, nigga. The fuck is you talking about? Hey, look, we got this nigga Drake. It's called Family Matters. Now, Kendrick Lamar just dropped a song, bro. Damn, man. Y'all keep dropping songs back to back. Is this going to be the last time y'all drop the disc, bro? This should be the last time, bro. Shit. I'm trying to keep up with this. Look. I don't be too goddamn pressed to do a reaction video. I'm the first one to do this. Nah, fuck that shit, nigga. I do when I want to feel like do it. You know what I'm saying? When I feel like doing it, for real. But, hey, look. Other than that, we finna get right straight into it, though. Y'all light skin niggas on top, for real, bro. You dark skin niggas down bad right now, bro. Kendrick Lamar is not winning this diss, bro. I'm trying to tell you, he's losing right now, y'all. Like, y'all niggas, man. Hold up. Shawty mad as shit, because I'm trying to fuck with her. A friend for her. I don't play fair no more, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Bitch, you don't love me. You know what I'm saying? I'm not about to be falling in love with no girl. That ain't really for me. Y'all don't want to see me win for real. I'm going to see what's up with your friend for real. Fuck, ain't no playing fair. Fuck is you talking about, boy? Let's get it, though, y'all.
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the whole friend of your jazz. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad.
Hold on, bro. We're not bad.
Nigga, I said it. I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friend of your jazz. You mentioned my seed. Now deal with his dad.
Hold on. You mentioned my seed. Now deal with his dad. Once you disrespect somebody's son, bro, or whatever, you didn't cross the line, bro. You going to see me off the lawn when I see your ass for real, bro. You can't, ain't no, oh, we ain't finna do this. Nah, nigga, we finna do that. The fuck is you talking about, niggas? You know what I'm saying? You can't be dissing nobody see, man. Fuck the wrong with this nigga, Kendrick Lamar.
I gotta go bad.
Yeah, drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the star. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set, they'd give your ass a DP. Two civilian gangin' real like you PC. You know who really bang except my nigga YG. You know who really bang except my nigga Chuck T.
Shout out to the real Cali niggas for real, man. You know what I'm saying? Because there's a whole lot of bluffing niggas out there, bro. You know what I'm saying? YG running one of the stand-up niggas, bro. I'll fuck a YG for it, bro. He bro be standing on principles and morals, bro. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got no respect for YG for it. That's the only nigga, LA nigga I respect. Him and Nipsey. You know what I'm saying? All them other niggas be bluffing for real. Let's do your home on this nigga. What's called it? That nigga, the game. That nigga be well along shit. A fake-ass blood nigga. I niggas be pretending out here, man. Too much pretending shit going on out here, bro. Stop what you doing. You's not really built like that. Fuck.
You know who even banging said I did? CB. And nigga cold. Sleep on that shit. Ain't me. You better have some paperwork for that shit fake T. Can't be rapping by no rapping that we can't read. I mean, it's true. A nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze.
Ooh.
I'm begging for attention, nigga. Say please.
Fuck on hands. Hey, bro, going ham, man. Let it know, Drake. Stop playing with Drake, bro.
Always rapping like you about to get the slave free.
The slave's free. Hey, man, I ain't gonna hold you. This shit hard. All his disses he dropped on these niggas, bro, hard. I ain't gonna lie. K-Dot down bad right now, y'all. Bitch-ass nigga. Soft-ass nigga, for real. Nigga soft as shit. Everybody, niggas in L.A. soft as shit, bro.
Right. Say please, always living like you about to get it slave free. You just love acting it. Like an activist, it's make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I f-
Wait a minute, run that back. Let me run that back.
Activist, it's make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees.
Ooh, he said said, hey, look, the reason why I'm going, like, doing, like, the same thing, I can't see damn thing. I ain't got my glasses on, none of that, my reading glasses on shit, you know what I'm saying?
You say you hate that girl.
Nah, I gotta run that back. I gotta run that back where that part at. Nah, I'm going way too far. There you go, squad. But you won't go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Nah, for real, he called that man broke, for real. He fell off. All the fella rappers broke as shit. Don't tell me they wait. Don't tell me they still living off they hits and shit, bro. Nah, bro. Them niggas really broke, for real. And it can only last long, bro. You need to see, when I do this YouTube shit, right? We getting 1 million views, bro. I'm going to still keep going, for real, bro. Ain't no stopping in this shit, for real. You feel me? If one of these videos blow up, bro, I'm not going to stop. You know what I'm saying? Just because I get 1 million views now, I'm going to keep that shit going, bro. Even if I'm rich as fuck, for real, I'm going to still keep going, bro. A lot of y'all niggas be stopping, stop rapping and shit, doing music and shit. It's because you still living off them hits. You know what I'm saying? The whole T, bro, y'all niggas fell off. Stop what y'all doing, man. That's Kendrick Lamar gotta stop bluffing. That's all I gotta say. Hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mixed queen. And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. Also, Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney need. All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could've left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog, you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama catch is always screaming, save me. You did it dirty all your life, you tryna make peace. 10 out of 10, y'all. I'm already fucking with this shit. And we just got started in this shit, for real. This shit ain't even near the end, for real. This shit hard. 10 out of 10, bro. Fuck is you talk about, man? Put some respect on Drake's name, for real, bro. But I want them to see each other in a box match, bro. When y'all gonna stop dissing back to back, bro? I know this is for everybody entertainment. I don't take these niggas seriously. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, bro, I want to see Kendrick Lamar versus Drake in the boxing match, bro. I swear to God. Hop y'all low-ass, soft-ass niggas in that dang on ring, bro. All this back and forth get old. You know what I'm saying? Niggas been doing this shit, what, in the 80s and 90s and shit. I'm tired of hearing this shit. I'm tired of hearing this back and forth shit. I want y'all niggas to hop y'all ass in the ring. If you really bought that through, bro. Y'all out here disrespecting niggas as kids and shit and all that there. You know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. Hop y'all ass in that ring, bro. Stop being so scared. Like, what's up with y'all, bro? Y'all ducking. Fuck. Oh, y'all heard it running from me. Kids might be day free. Don't make it day free. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Let that shoulder breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. 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 Now shake that ass for free. Yeah, that's that yeah. We're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo man a Lil K, we call that shit a mini play. He always said I overlook him, I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say. I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with a serenade. Nigga said, almost started reaching for my waves.
Is that Kendrick Lamar's car?
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Chop a 50 bag, 29 for the car.
Y'all give me hip. Like, is that his car for real? Didn't Kendrick Lamar had a... Nah, y'all let me know in the comments down below, because I'm going to be paying attention to niggas for real like that. Fuck. I'm doing this shit for content for real. Nah, Slim. Hey, y'all think he going off on this? Y'all think he realize shitted on Kendrick Lamar, bro? Like, this nigga K Dot need to start dissing, bro. Like, your last two diss was weak as shit. And I'm gonna react to you other ones and all that. Like, I'm not taking no Cali nigga seriously no more, bro. The only motherfucking gangster I respect is motherfucking Nipsey and YG nigga for real. That's one of the really solid niggas in really stand up niggas and all that. You hear me? All you other niggas, bro, I don't got no respect for you bluffing ass niggas for real, bro. Y'all not really screwed for real. The fuck what you talking about, man? Shit. I'm kidding them all, man. Nobody, you can't go back to the nigga.
I'm really, really trying to keep it.
Fuck ass nigga.
Yeah. Stop playing around and take the shit serious. Nigga, when he go, gotta take the shit serious.
Look. Your great shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooting your gang. That's peace, brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot. Nigga, can't listen to the tick, talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop. Nigga, you don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out of gift shop. Nigga,
still mad
about
that. He's at home, dog. He said he gonna be at home, dog. Ain't no bap, y'all. First, it was Kendrick Lamar. Now, second, I think he's about to diss Rick Ross now, if I'm not mistaken. Nigga talking about Rick Ross or some shit. J. Cut one of these lame ass niggas. I can't take Rick Ross seriously, bro. He need to keep making them motherfucking hot wings. And I mean, the motherfucking Wingstop. Fuck was in that shit. And keep motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? Make sure my motherfucking Wingstop torch, man. Make sure that shit good. You out here worried about niggas dissing this shit. Like, nigga, you not on nothing, Rick Ross. MMG is, there's nobody in shit. MMG. Nobody in that label popping for real, bro. You niggas broke and shit, struggling like shit to make it hit, bro. Y'all, man. These niggas not built like that to diss Drake, bro. I'm just gonna tell you niggas for real, bro. I'm getting Drake his props for real, bro. You know, me riding out of that shit is the honest truth. You niggas suck. You know what I'm saying? You niggas need to quit rapping, bro. You know what I'm saying? The fuck is you talking about, man? Like,
stop. The fuck, I just lit lock with her. I get acting when it's poor time. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck, I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Old Zimmer got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. And never told y'all niggas. Put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock. Kinda like an old job, nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's how no one even really know y'all niggas. Bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your fam just to give a blow job, nigga. Must have started up a snowball, cause my last record was 400 M's. These days, that's a low bar.
Hey, Mo, he's going off on it. Hey, look, and I ain't gonna hold you. Who winning right now, y'all? Who the fuck is winning right now, bro? I'm winning for real. Fuck these niggas, man. I'm really motherfucking winning for real. Ain't no motherfucking West Side, nigga. Ain't no West Side. None of that shit, nigga. Fuck the West Side. East Coast all day. Even though Drake ain't from the U.S., but he with us, bro. He with us, y'all. East Coast... He with us, bro. You know what I'm saying? All the East Coast out there, man. If you in the East Coast right now, bro, we rooting for mother. We with Drake, man. Feel me? Cause West Coast looking real weak right now. I ain't even gonna hold you. Looking real, real weak right now. Come on, man. All y'all West Coast niggas mad as shit, cause I'm saying y'all niggas looking weak right now. It's the honest truth. Y'all on way.
Who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called
who's next? He say who's next on the list.
It's what's one of my so-called niggas get a share for the click.
Tell you
I always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Kid Mad City Van Will Potter latch and make the door slides. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying. It's a war cry. Keep your music getting played and all the spots with boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dipping to Atlanta playing just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more change for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I can take to the game court size. Let me
okay. Get a for okay. Okay. That's all I'm talking about, Drake, man. Talk that shit, bro. Bars, man. Bars, man. Bars. Bars, 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 bars. That's all I hear, bars. You know what I'm saying? What bar? Oh, I'm telling you, bro. If you listen to this man, if anybody listen to this nigga, Kendrick Lamar, his last song he just dropped, bro, I ain't hear no bars in this shit for real. I ain't gonna lie, bro. He ain't say nothing. He just cat, bro. We know you're not a gangster for real. We know you're not a stepper for real, bro. You know what I'm saying? You one of the softest niggas in Compton, bro. Whatever, Bompton, Compton, whatever, bro. You know what I'm saying? You ain't, bro. Stop what you doing, bro. These niggas not really him for real. You not really him for real, bro. Real life. Drake talking that shit, though. I'm running back.
Keep your music getting played, and all the spots with boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dipping to Atlanta, playing just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more change for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I can take to the game court side.
He said, let me go back to that bar. I'm a little slow. Let me find another street nigga I can take to the game court side. Shit, boy, shit. Not a lot of rappers could do that shit though. Not even lying, bro. Hey, bruh. Hey, hold on, bro. Hold on. Wait.
Let me get a juice of rice or a rapper take a nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fat of boss is a drug outlaw. Punk since he from the north side. Rock him, talking shit again. Pass quick, you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for your finger driving any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's lit again. Smoking 50, but they should've put your own.
Bro, this nigga say he should've modeled. Hey, go to fuck
him. Rap still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for your finger driving any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's lit again. Smoking 50, but they should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Springer, this a good idea, the next time you cut it in a bed again. Still even tell your leader boy alone before you get your head split again. Keep on shit, any shit to my family, we ain't never really been through it. Lil Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence.
The fact like he talking about something, he gonna get his head split in. Like, damn, this nigga going ham. Yeah, Drake killed this shit, y'all. He killed this shit, bro. Like, fine. Boy.
These niggas have plans, and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a Kim to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had a whole dripping wedding shows, almost had to swim to it.
That album was hard. That album was hard, bro. I be listening to that shit every day too, man. Shout out to 21 Savage, man.
Hey, that shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his skin to it.
Walls calling me. Hold on, bro. What this nigga say? K-Dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Damn, bro. Damn. He told me. That was cold. That was cold, y'all.
K-Dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it.
He made this nigga, bro. He run that back.
Kim to it, nigga, skim through it. Me and Savage had a whole different way to show. Almost had to swim to it. K-Dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his skin to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to visit with a candlelight. Body at the fucking body and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price now.
Yeah.
Hey, Kendrick just opened his mouth. Someone go ahead and walk Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast.
He said, where's your uncle at? I wanna talk to the man of the house. Running back. Hold on, bro. Sheesh.
Uncle at. Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast niggas who stays right.
He called him a low ass boy, though.
This ass whooping, I'm handing him out. You wanna take up a for real? I can't get his legacy out of my house. The cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a two fucking state and beg them to sue me and get that shit down.
Oh, he hot. He hot. He hot. He hot. He's hot, bro. He's hot, bro. How you gonna snitch on Drake? See what I'm talking about? Bluffing ass niggas, bro. You hot as shit, bro. You can't be no gangster and you hot, bro. That shit don't work like that, bro. Feel me? That's the reason why everybody was saying, oh, somebody gonna sue this shit out of. I knew it was Kendrick Lamar, bro, the whole entire time, bro. Hot ass niggas. Y'all niggas mad. Y'all niggas mad at Drake because he shit on y'all right now, bro. Y'all this weak as shit, man. You have no career, man. That's why you mad at Drake. Cause you ain't got no career no more. Your rap career is over. If Kendrick Lamar perform, it's gonna be 30 people there, like Quavo. You know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas, man, you hot as shit, Kendrick Lamar. How you hot and you out here talking this gangster shit? Like, you lame ass industry niggas, bro. That's the industry shit though. They not really with that shit, y'all. They jacking gangster because they got more.
Losing perspective on beat. Boy, when it's in beat, it's not even fun. Your daddy got robbed by top. You stunning and Wayne like falling like sun. Anthony set up the play. Kojo be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 21. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boys. The honorable thing is to give me the loot. You right about fuck to be free. It's only Big D and his video crew. My son should go play at the park.
two light-skinned kids, shit will be cute, unless you don't want to be seen.
I ain't gonna hold you. You know how I noticed, y'all? Have you noticed, right? Nobody can diss this. Nobody diss Lil Wayne, bro. Like, niggas, if a rapper diss Lil Wayne, bro, Lil Wayne gonna end this nigga career, bro. You know what I'm saying? Whoever. Niggas be scared of shit of Lil Wayne in the industry, bro. Niggas is scared of him, y'all. God, niggas, man.
Anyone that isn't blacker than you, we get it. We got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get it.
Blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Nah, let them know.
Like the virgin in your juice. We get it, you stink it, you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense if she's bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, so you digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it cause you living that bachelor life?
I ain't gonna lie, bro. He's making this nigga look weak right now.
2015. You don't wanna make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right. Cause we know the girls that you actually like. The dark, the secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit. It's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change. So people believe that he's actually white. Top, what makes you features for change? Get on pop records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother's your main. But you want him to stay out of the light. Oh shit. Just follow me right. Cause nothing you're saying is bothering me right. I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed the lotto with all of my ice. Handed the lotto with all of my ice. Handed the lotto with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. It is. It is. It is. It is. It is. There's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to hide. You know what I mean, you know what I mean. They hide a crisis, man, it's insane. They clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you paint, it ain't what it seems.
It is. It is. Damn. He talking about he beat him on his queen, dog. That's crazy. But now y'all be cool, y'all be cool though, man. Shout out to Drake, man. You feel me? He did his thing on this, y'all. Shit. Once again, Drake up right now, y'all. I ain't gonna hold you, you know what I'm saying? Drake up right now, man. Fuck you talking about? Because y'all about taking L's for real, bro. I'm gonna react to his other diss, y'all. So y'all stay tuned and all that. You know what I'm saying? Y'all stay dangerous out here. If y'all going out for real, be safe. Man, listen, bro. Stay your ass in that house. Like, shit outside for real. Fuck. Get some money. Get stay out the motherfucker way, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? That'd be cool. That'd be cool, though, man. Peace.